Over at the Oroville Spillway, the DWR is still releasing water after opening this spillway on Friday. Right now, 8,500 cubic feet per second is being released.